a house so quiet, so humble, a child beside her bed, her hands clasped tightly, it's time to pray. So she bows her little head. Happy birthday, Jesus. Daddy said that you were near, and that you had a birthday this time every year. He told me how you listen to every word we say, and that you hear us call in the night or in the day. He explained how bad they hurt you and made you suffer so, but said you let them do it for girls like me, I know. He told me about the manger they put you in. I'd let you have my blanket if I was there back then. Said that you were watching everything we do, him, mommy, granny, and our new baby too. I liked what daddy told me of how you heal the lame, and that you don't have to have any wealth or fame. And he told me you were so awfully good. Then he made me cry. He said they'd nailed you to a cross. They wanted you to die. And then he made me happy when he said, you came back again. Daddy said Christmas is what we celebrate because on that day you were born. So I hope I'm not too late to wish you a happy birthday, dear Jesus.